If you're looking for work, there are positions available in Memphis and the Mid-South.
But if you don't dress for success, you probably won't get the job. Lucinda Rawls is with Tide for Excellence, making a difference here in the Mid-South. Good morning.
Good morning.
So glad to have you here.
Tell us what Tide for Excellence exactly does and why you felt a need to start it.
Tide for Excellence was started to actually help people dress for success, for a job interview, job placement, church, any event, mm-hmm. Actually on a budget-friendly method. Mm-hmm. Basically, everything that you see that I have on is from a thrift store.
Seriously?
My models, yes, from my models. It's from a thrift store.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah.
Yes, absolutely.
I'm
so what are we
the
missing out
stores.
Here, though? Because a lot of people might naturally assume we should all know that if you're going to a job interview, if you're going to a job fair, if you're going to church, you dress a certain way. But
correct.
I take it not everybody is aware of that.
Not everyone is aware, and that's where I come in. We did a survey, and statistics show that the main reason why mm-hmm. people do not get a job is because they're not dressing for the environment. Mm-hmm. So I like to actually dress and style young men and women for the proper environment.
What have you seen some people wearing that is not appropriate, for example?
Form-fitting clothes. It's not the place for a job interview. Low-cut blouses, dresses. It's just not for the environment.
Got you.
Yeah,
got
absolutely.
You. And you really focus on clothes that are affordable to folks who are struggling,
absolutely.
Which is why they're needing a job.
Absolutely.
Okay, we have some models here because you can give us some examples. I'm still blown away that what you are wearing is completely
everything is from a thrift store.
And it looks
so,
good. It
thank
really
you.
Looks good.
And on the models, that's the case as well, correct?
Absolutely.
Yes. Let's take a look over
okay,
there.
Okay, where do you want to start?
Let's start with Mr. Jerry Coleman from J Combination. Production.
I like his last name
thank
already.
And
what he has on.
This is a Glen plaid jacket with a subtle model, subtle tee fabric tie. Mm-hmm. Just a nice warm palette. His shoes and belt match. And a white clean shirt. He's dressed for the interview.
He looks absolutely like somebody I would hire.
What do those colors say to a potential employer? I mean, what do you want to say there?
That in that interview, the colors speak, hey, I'm ready. I'm ready for this job. I'm ready to work.
I'm serious.
I like that attitude.
And I'm serious, right? So do you teach your clients how to shop on their own at the thrift stores, or do you and your staff go and get the things and bring them back and they
both.
Come?
Well, okay. Whatever's comfortable. Whatever's okay. comfortable for
very
the client.
Cool.
Yes.
Okay, okay, what's next?
Let's look at another
next,
model.
Next, we're going to take Miss Carrie Fagan. Okay. Actually, Miss Carrie Fagan is the owner of Carrie Sewing on a Curve. She actually made her skirt.
Wow.
The shirt is from a thrift store in the men's department. The actual shoes are the famous red bottom heels, thrifted, of course.
Really?
Yes. And the tie that she's wearing is actually from her remnant stockpile. The entire outfit may have cost $20.
You've got to be kidding.
No, wow. sir. No,
and,
sir.
Okay, you mentioned a man's shirt.
Yes.
That's a tip that I bet a lot of people wouldn't have thought
wouldn't,
of.
I mean, check out the white wrist
yeah.
and the
mm-hmm.
collar. I mean, mm-hmm. it speaks volumes. It ties directly in with her outfit.
Absolutely.
We get inspiration from just looking at garment. She represents the business casual side of the work environment.
But
business
looks
casual.
Very,
yes.
very professional.
Very
at the
professional,
same time.
Yes.
All right,
yeah.
And our third look
our
today.
Our third model is none other than Miss Merjani Jones. She is representing, I call her Diana Boss. The business,
Diana Boss.
Yes, the business executive. She is wearing, believe it or not, she made her palazzo jumpsuit. She made
it. She made it.
Yes.
Wow.
She is stepping out with a stark white turned down collar. Yes, throw the hair. With a stark white blouse that is thrifted. And her shoes. It's just a nice little peep toe, but she is speaking, I am the boss. Mm-hmm. I am in charge. And everything just looks lovely. Everything, including supplies, cost about maybe $15 to $17.
Really?
Yes, the purse
affordable.
Is thrifted as well.
Talk to us about those colors as well.
Yes,
the black, the white.
The black, the white speaks power.
Very clean.
I am in charge. And I also signed the check.
One thing that's unusual about your organization is that you do include a focus on men.
I do.
There are organizations similar that really work with women only.
Correct.
That's a problem, right?
It is. Most men aren't educated on how to dress, how to actually tie in the belt with the shoe. Mm. You cool down to color. There's a way, I call it the peacock effects. Alex, you know about that. You want to go in with your chest all
exactly,
with
exactly.
your tie, and it's amazing the transformation that these men get whenever I style them.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. I enjoy it.
Should we try to stay clear, though, of a lot of people we see the commercials these days also stressing, well, business, casual.
Yes.
You can come to work now maybe on some days without a tie.
Yeah. Right.
How do we balance that these
days? Balance that. I call it the open collar concept.
Open collar
concept. So this is the jacket and the one button that's open. You know, you have the open collar concept. You got to have the hanky. And always my clients know, I cannot stress this enough, the shoe and the belt must match.
Okay.
The shoe and the belt
must match.
And once you're on the job, that's a little different. But for the interview, you need to step it up.
You always need to step it up. You're here to
err on the side of formality.
Here to say, I'm here to work.
And you have a big event coming up as well.
Correct.
Here is the date where you can learn a lot of Lucinda's tips and tricks and how to present yourself best foot forward. And then guess what? About a week later, there's your job fair. And I bet you a whole lot more people are going to be truly eligible for jobs thanks to what Tie
for Excellence.
That's it.
Yes.
Lucinda, thank you very much.
Thank you.
I also want to thank our great models as well.
Absolutely.
They look fantastic.
They really
dressing for success for sure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I love it. Thank